Hello good friends, welcome back to Kind Vendor channel. Always be kind, be safe and stay positive. In today's video, we're gonna show you how to set automatic terminate session on your Telegram in case you haven't logged out for a specific time. So that means when you forgot to log out from that device, you can easily just set these settings to make your to set an automatic terminate session. So first of all, go to these three lines and then go to settings. All right, and here you'll see devices, tap on devices, and here you can link Telegram desktop or Telegram web by scanning a QR code here. So in case you have linked a desktop device here and you just forgot that, and maybe it's gonna be dangerous because someone might try to open your Telegram account. So here you can see the automatically terminate all sessions. So if you're inactive for 6 months, so this one is the current setting, you can set that for a week, 3 months, 6 months, or a year. But for now, I'll set that for a week. So if I am inactive for 1 week, so automatically the session will be terminated on my Telegram devices. Alright guys, so it was how to set automatic terminate sessions on Telegram. Thanks for watching this video. If you found this very helpful, don't forget to hit the thumbs up button and share this with your friends. Once again, thank you and good luck.